Congressman Charlie Rangel, the disgraced chairman of the House Ways and Means Committee, and his prized pupil for 6 years, Dan Maffei, one of Rangel's top Washington political operatives. Now Rangel's bankrolling Maffei's campaign with over $300,000 so far. Sort of Maffei's own personal Washington bailout. Rangel and Maffei, wrong for us, just plain wrong.
I'm Dale Sweetland, and I approve this message because it's true.